Guys, welcome or welcome back to my vlog to my channel. It is my birth week, my birthday week. 2 days actually till my birthday. It's a vibe. I'm back home in Leeds, as you can see, with my family in my family house because we're going out for a Miller and Carter dinner tonight to celebrate my 20th. I can now say that Mamma Mia, well, I will be able to say that Mamma Mia audio on Saturday. How old are you? I'm 20. Ugh. Because I'll be 20.
We're at Miller and Carter and I'm looking at what I want. I'm thinking I'm going to get the spicy chipotle chicken starter, then the chicken avocado bacon burger because I actually like that. And then I'm not sure which dessert. Cinnamon biscuit, creamy coconut based coffee, caramel salted strawberries. Sounds pretty good. Lime and soda. The starter was so nice. How was your starter?
It was okay. Could have been a bit spicy. Even the jalapenos were a little bit. Oh.
They had nachos, so it's more like heat to them.
Yellow cheese. Some yellow, yellow sauce that looks like crushed black cheese.
What a fake! It should have been cheese.
Don't you like prime the palate?
It looks like you've just put an iceberg on the table.
Basically, a chunk of ice cream lettuce with a bit of sauce on top.
Is that what we're calling for a feed or is it?
No, no. Okay. So you get that and then you get your steak and you put it on the side.
Right, oh my god, I got scared then because I was like, I should just thought it iceberg lettuce. But I was
not scared as mum would be, that's all she got.
It'd be like ZZ's all over again.
Dislocate my mouth.
Not only have I had a great burger, listen to his playing. Mr. Harry Styles! Oh, this is so cute! And I've got my little dessert here.
I was gonna make you a cake.
It's like
one of the things that they're really
gorgeous.
The 15
caramel thing. And then my mum mentioned that it was my birthday and they brought this over for me. It's so cute.
Get boots and balls.
Oh my god. Ginger. Dinner.
She's like, Nana. She get a camera out, she's like, no!
She's actually actively avoids it, what are you doing? She's calming down. Hi guys, I'm back. My makeup now looks rough, or is it just a slight? I don't really know what's going on with it at the moment. It slays for a bit and then it goes. Obviously my hair's not looking great either. It desperately needs a chop. I'm on a camp call right now, like I've literally just muted it and turn my volume down, but we're talking about like possible plans, what to do, just chatting about camp, which is always a fun conversation because it's such like a big thing that's happening in my life soon. Today's the day that I get my hair cut, hence the reason it looks like this, because I just brushed it and it's like Hagrid hair and I was like, I have to somewhat like get it out of my face and out of my way because I don't want to be looking at Hagrid hair. But it's fine, I've got like a hairdresser appointment in like half an hour and obviously it's gonna get worse, it's gonna get styled, so it's like, it's not gonna bother me for much longer. It's so long and I actually can't wait to get like, I'm gonna get like, I think I'm gonna get really like quite a bit cut off. I'm not gonna go as short as I used to go and as little because I used to like wait for a hairdresser appointment like ages, but my hair grew out long and then cut it like really short to have like the like, oh my god, you got a haircut effect. The hair is done. Let's cut. Still like long, but good long. Because the long was not fun long. I'm gonna cut with that now. We're going to get some food at a place called The Archive and then get some cake because it's like birthday tomorrow. Otherwise what I call a birth week. And
Bit of chill vibe. Woo! We're listening to Bad Vibe right now, though. She's not the good. I don't like sports. I hate sports.
See, that or Jeremy Vine. You don't listen to Jeremy Vine. Football is a game of bitterness.
You get sacked. Is Jeremy Vine the guy that gets, like, annoyed when,
He's the guy that just sounds like...
When, like...
Hey.
This is so cute. It's, like, a little, like... Oh, God. Like a little coffee place. I'm gonna see if I can balance that on my purse. Nope. My hair's done, obviously, as you can see. And I said that already. But now we're out for like a lunch. My dad's taking me out again for lunch. Ooh. There's waffles, French toast, or avocado on toast. And I'm stuck between all those three. And I never thought once in my life that I would be stuck between picking a sweet treat or an avocado.
Use clouds.
We had the chai and the chai was so nice. I'm a chai-aholic. I love it. And this is a rhubarb and raspberry. Rhubarb and raspberries. Milk shake. And I've got chicken avocado. The avocado on toast. I can't function. Oh my god. Touch. Oh, that's a big touch. Okay, no, sit. That one. Paw. There you go. We came back from Get Baked. Dad got a pistachio and raspberry brownie, and I got a banana split and cinnamon roll cookie. The food's actually huge, but I'm not gonna eat it yet because I'm full of avocado on toast, rhubarb and raspberry milkshake, and chai latte. She was waiting for me until I got the camera out. Hello. But yeah, I'm back to Manchester. Dad's just got some petrol. I'm gonna pick the playlist because I have good music. Because I was obsessed with the S Club 7 cover. I've got a cover. With the cover. And I always looked at the same woman. And there was like three or four women in it, but I always looked at the same one. I'm back in Salford. And I've got some papers. My piece of paper right here. So I can get that done. I'm actually gonna get that done like right now. This is Harry. This is one of my camp counselors at Tyler Hill. Oh. It's so cool. We're on FaceTime as I do my visa. He's got his visa appointment. Very scared, yes. Very anxiety. We're both thinking that we've filled it out wrong, which.
We hope not. That's a lot of stress.
I think it's like the inner paranoia.
Yes, once it's done, and then we can jet off to America and live our best life.
And then Harry can be in the vlog in person.
Yes, good to be being in the vlog.
It's so good. Good morning, it is my 20th birthday. I've just woken up. I went through like TikTok, Snapchat, Instagram for a bit. Because I normally do that anyway, but then this time I had like messages. Chris Hemsworth's playing. Alexa, stop.
I said it. He's more than capable to take on the world, the whole world, by storm. Speaking of the world, did you know that it's a better place for me? Your mum brags about it all the
time. I love that. I love that alarm so much. It's Chris Hemsworth just like giving like affirmations and he's like, I love you. And I'm like, Chris, I love you too. Best swim girlies. They're like my best friends now. Like I don't even just like my swim girlies. Like I love them anyway, but it's easy to refer to them as swim girlies because that's where I met them.
I just rubbed that eye and it's gone red, but I'm about to do my makeup. My hair is still slinging from yesterday. Thank you to Paula at my hairdresser's. And I've started the morning by listening to Has to Be a Heartbreaker by Mariana? I've got these black cargos on, this blue and white top on. Yeah, I like it. My eyes are like really bloodshot though, so I really hope that goes down and like I wake up. And I'm gonna put some white eyeliner on the bottom on my waterline. And I'm gonna get my room a little bit of a clean, just so I can put like my cards up and everything. So yay, 20 bye or something. Thank you, Team Snapchat. The girls are here. My outfit has just added a black jacket on and like a little belly chain. And I got to take a bag if I have this jacket on either. Hey guys.
Hi.
Lucy's like, I'm driving, please let me walk.
You guys have been taking a call. Oh, you're right.
I don't like that,
like,
I can see myself.
It's a really nice
back. Look, it's solid. You are?
It's nice. What are you having?
I'm having iced caramel latte.
Very nice. Apple juice. You didn't order your hot chocolate.
Oh. Apple juice? I don't know, why is it so funny though? Where's my phone? That's my bag, sorry, I'm just
interacting to the iPhone. We're not allowed to eat yet because Bex is not on food.
Oh, that's really cool.
Wait.
It's here.
Hello.
Guys, does anyone want my full bread?
I
it's fine.
They got me
flowers. I don't know anywhere around here why the worst.
No, neither.
I've just tried Manchester with not Salford, so.
Love it. We're just driving with no direction, guys.
Which yeah, I just have no clue. Oh, there we are. I love them. I don't know where the curb is. I'm just gonna go into my hair.
I did it yesterday and Dom and Joe were like, wow, you sound like Mario Kart.
Please say it again.
Woohoo!
Woohoo!
This horse has M60, I can't end up.
Hello.
Can I be the vlog holder?
Yes.
The vlog holder.
Can I be the vlog holder?
Hey guys.
Hey.
Oh my god.
The sun is grand.
Sunshine.
Oh. I'm currently being the sugar mummy. I'm buying everyone a drink.
Oh no!
Sorry. It's called every single. Sorry about that, love. Gangnam Style! Gangnam Style!
Oh yeah!
on Gangnam Style. What are you doing? Gangnam Style. It's time to pause.
Thank you.
Thank you.
See you later.
Drinks.
See the way you're somebody else. It's me frustrated.
Monolingual. Yeah. As a monolingual queen, I cannot sing Gangnam Style.
Let's get back to Presswich.
Yeah.
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 And then I was...
I'm heading back now. I look so rough, guys. I can't. My makeup just like fully come off. And it's not a vibe anymore. Also, YSL mascara, not that good. It's got like a lot of transference. So I need to buy a new mascara because I was using that one because my actual one ran out. So yeah. No, I've got to get home. Yay. And that is my actual birthday. Done and dusted. It's 11:30. I'm back home. I was out. I didn't really vlog anything once I got back because me and the girls watched some of the footage back. It was absolutely crazy. Honestly, that was such a good vibe. And then I went out to Pint Pot, which is like a pub near my uni. Like, kind of like, it's like very simple. In bed, I need to turn my heat on. I might get like a hot water bottle or something because my back is actually killing me. And tomorrow I'm going to chill. Should I show you what I got? So these are two different sets of flowers. I need to get another vase, so I'm gonna like maybe order one from my Amazon. Actually, I might do that now, because I doubt I'll go to Tesco or anything. So these ones are from Joe, and then these ones are from Lucy and Becca. I also got an Alice in Wonderland book and a little scrapbook for my travels around America, like to like, you know, like free prints, and like I'll stick them in and I'll write stuff about it, and it's gonna look so good, and it's gonna be like something I can show my kids. And I got some like really cute cards. I got a really cute card from Heather. Which I don't know, where did I put it now? My Heather's card is somewhere. It said to her boyfriend's name at the bottom, like, holy Xander. And then Xander went, oh, is this your card? And I was like, what, do you not know about it? Your name's written in it, I said that you got it for me. Obviously my family messaged me. I got like a bunch of happy birthdays from people at camp, people from work, people that I haven't spoken to in ages. And I'm kind of the kind of girl that loves to be a centre of attention every now and then. And obviously your birthday is the perfect day for that. And I walked in and I was like, happy birthday! I was like, ah, that's me! And now I say I'm 20, not 19. I say I'm 20 year old.